Art, upon closer examination, is a socially constructed idea. What I experienced was asymmetrical from the way others experienced this project. What motivated me was to construct a shared space where I could influence the process of getting to know my neighbors. For this to succeed, it had to captivate with a high novelty factor. It also had to meet some criteria of robustness to withstand high volumes of usage and how children might want to interact with these objects. It needed to be functional and inviting. Over the many months I sat with new-to-me neighbors, unbeknownst to me was a richness of culture and diversity, invisible to me until I had made some inroads getting to know the many individuals in my community. It was done over wine, playing instruments, drinking tea, celebrating birthdays, and eating popcorn. We co-created a safe space, and as such, people opened up. I learned and listened to many struggles and ideas on romance, politics, religion, race, sibling conflicts, loneliness, drug addiction, evictions, failed dreams, and great desires. Many foreign and some all too familiar. I became a student to my neighbors, and they taught me so much, and for this I have been enlightened and changed for the best. For this I thank all those that experienced #sitinPeaceProject. With me. My non-art project that many referred to as quote art end quote was truly a success. It liberated my fears, discarded some de-individualization I was experiencing, and brought me a connection to a rich and invaluable diversity that I have been blessed with outside my doors. As I accept the definition of art, I can say functional art is best, because it has the ability to bring communities together. When combined with the power of communion, it fulfills the need for human connection, which so many are in a deficit. Which is the main impetus behind this project, a panacea from a malady of little connection.
typical picture.
It's a trick. Woodworkers do it.
It's a trick. So is Ivanka Trump.
Oh, let me stop. It's a, let me get out of here. That's one of my tired jokes.
No.
Thank you.
No, you can just sit on them. They're for everybody.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
Yeah, you're welcome.